Good morning. Morning, day four. Same view. And happy sunset. Happy sunrise. Happy Sunday. Oh my God. Do skincare routine for my facial. I'm using this cleansing oil by Tatcha. So, bagi tayo maghuhugas ng face every morning because we don't know how bright our face will be. And then, usually I don't wash it directly with water. I'm using this makeup eraser. And wipe it up. So good morning, good morning. Anong gagawin natin today? Waiting for breakfast. Time check, it's 6, almost past 7. And I will clean my bed. Ulag, ugali kong tina-turn off yung AC sa morning para may fresh air. And fix the bed. Only by prayer. Mark 9 verse 14 to 29. Everything is possible for one who believes. Amen. Check for breakfast. Corned beef, egg, fried rice. Bago ako kakain, mag-exercise muna ako for a little bit. Exercise, yes. Exercise for a little bit. Humingi ako ng garbage bag. Hindi nila ako binigyan. So, ako na lang responsible citizen ako eh. Diba? Ano na magtatapon. Workout na tayo. Ayoko na. Bukas na ulit. Magpawis naman ako. So like 15 minutes workout for my abs. Basta. Time check. Ay, hindi ka 7 a.m. So, kain na tayo. Breakfast time. So, gas mo na ang kamay. Day 4. Date is 27 July. I think 3 days pa bago kumaswap. Then shower again. Shower first. I use this salt scrub. Ginagamit ko all over my body. I just made this with sea salt, olive oil, and Himalayan pink salt, like this. So everyday salt scrub. And then sometimes I use body wash. I'm using this Olay Strawberry Mint. And then for detoxifying, I'm use this black African soap. It has detoxifying ingredients. Then for my hair, I'm using this Head & Shoulder Detox Conditioner. And for my shampoo, I'm using this Keranik Scalp Stimulating Shampoo and Volumizing Conditioner. For my face, I'm using Shiseido Cleansing. For my body, I'm using Sunshine Mimosa Body Lotion by Bath & Body Works. Linis tayong kuko. Pedicure na ako. For now, ako muna maglilinis. Buti may dala akong manicure pedicure set. Do some peel up mess. Nose area, T zone, yun lang. So it's clean. Mamaya lalagyan ko siya ng mask kasi kakain muna ako. Time check, 12 noon. So it's 12 noon. Let's check for food. Wow. It's kalabasa, sitaw, and what's this? Chicken. Let's eat again. For day 4, thank you so much for helping me to survive 6 more days.
Caldereta. Oh, it's machado, yeah. And inisang kalabasa na may buto. May buto pa.
Time check, 1 p.m. Kumukulog sa labas. Seems that uulan na naman. Just watching phones. Sa plane, napanood ko yung Bridget Jones Baby. And now, the diary. You know that I love romantic movie? Because I'm a romantic person. Charot. Dati. Idealistic. But now I don't believe in true love. I don't believe in marriage. Just my opinion. Cause I don't know. Tell me about it. So, wala akong magawa. Tara, samahan niyo akong mag-makeup. Kahit sa bahay ka lang. Makeup tayo. So, malinis na yung mukha ko. Kasi shower ko lang. And let's do set with hydrating facial mist. Oh, hindi pala pwede mag-makeup. Skincare routine na lang. Kasi naglagay ako ng mask. Ayoko munang sayangin yung... I mean, naglagay ako ng peel-off mask. So let's do the skincare routine. So for my skincare, first, we need lotion. I'm using Shiseido lotion for normal to dry skin. Yeah, I'll put it without cotton, just like this. Yeah. Then I want to put a lip balm from Bath & Body Works. So may flavor siya ng strawberry but colorless. And para masarap i-kiss. Then I want to put a serum like this from Shiseido also. It's a power inducing concentrate. I like this because it comes with a travel size. I don't need to bring bigger size. Ganyan lang. Skincare is important, especially nagkakaedad na. So don't forget your neck para hindi siya mangudubot. And then after that, I want to put my daily moisturizer. It has SPF 20. So kahit nasa loob ka lang ng bahay, you still need to put sunblock for sun protection because UV rays. Yan. And then, usually, pag nasa labas ako, gumagamit ako na mas mataas na sun protection or sunblock. So, I'm using this this one. 42 SPF by Shiseido. And then, don't forget to put something on your eyes. I'm using this Essential Eye Definer Eye Cream in travel size also. So, under eye, ring finger. Then, what else? I think I'm done. That's my skincare, basic skincare routine. And then, don't forget to take your vitamins. For my vitamins, I'm using this vitamin D. Lipat ko lang sa lalagyan. Kasi, ano yan? Hindi ko na din ano sa pato. So, let's see. I haven't magawa. Time check to 2 p.m. It's I'm craving for noodles, so bumuha ko ng noodles. So I'm having my tonkotsu ramen. Tonkotsu is a pork broth from Japan, originated. So I'm gonna eat. Time check, it's 3:30 in the afternoon. Take my vitamin E pills. It's actually for the hair and nail. Okay, day 4. Bored na ako. Gusto ko na lumabas. Pero bawal lumabas. Oh my God! Mga pinagagawa ko sa buhay ko. Ano gagawin ko? Kanta na lang tayo. Do you have a song in mind that I can sing?
So, maglagay tayo ng gold mask. Ayan, gold mask. Para kasi, I'm taking a nap. Check, it's 7 p.m. I slept 4 p.m. Then just woke up at 7 and it's dinner time. Na tayo. So for dinner, I have, oh, my noodle and gulay. Kaya tayo. Hi, time check 10 p.m. I am finally adjusted with the sleeping pattern here. Wala nang jet lag, gising na ako. Hindi na ako natutulog ng maaga. And mamaya-maya I'll sleep in a bit. I just finished my dinner and so far so good. Still waiting for my swab on June 30. Yeah. Good night and see you on my next bed. Day 5 tomorrow. Yay! 5 more days. Good night.